Hello students, in this video we are going to study about practical number 6, that is data representation by divided bar graphs. So the theory part of this practical is already discussed in the video, that is part 1 for data representation divided bar graph. You can go to the channel and you can watch the video. So the second part is the continuation of the first part. So let us start with the next problem. So we have already studied what is the strategy which we use in this practical. Basically, in short, I'll explain. We have a table and that table we have to convert into percentage. Whatever data representation we are going to do, first you have to convert the given data into the percentage, and then only you can plot those data in the form of divided bar graph. So basically that is a single bar, and in that bar you make a splittings of the content whatever you have. Okay, so let us solve the example number 4 here. First 3 examples are already solved in the first video. So in the example number 4, in a region X, the following table shows the data about breakup of population engaged in various tertiary services practiced there. Show the data with the help of divided circle and interpret your result. So we already we have this question here. Now the population engaged in the tertiary is given like in the percentage format, and to present it in the form of divided circle. Now the question here is divided circle, not the divided bar graph. So in the case of divided circle, you have to convert these things into degrees. Okay, so you can see that after implementing it, the circle which is generated is going to look like that. By this you can conclude that highest proportion is covered by transportation, that is 25%, and minimum is covered by communication, that is 8%. So this is what you can conclude with the help of divided circle, and the same data can be represented in the form of divided bar graph. So here also you can see that 25 is given for transportation and 8 is given for communication. So same way you can analyze the data, that the data can be represented in the form of divided circle and the data can be represented in the form of bar, simple divided bar graph. Now let us see the third question. Draw a divided bar graph to show the following data. Now, a traffic surveyor stood to a major square of inner city and he surveyed the number of vehicles that passed to the various timings. So, given is the data and draw a dividend bar graph to show the data and interpret your result. Now, here the table is quite different. Okay, you can see here there are some timings like 8:30 to 9:30, 9:30 to 10:30 and 10:30 to 11:30. So, these are the timing slots and you have these datas like cars were 20 between 8:30 to 9:30. Then it was 30 between 9:30 to 10:30. So this is how the data is interpreted. Now here the question is what? You have to make a dividend bar graph. Okay. So how to construct it? So this is how it will appear. So you can see that the slots, the timing slots, that is your first slot was from 8:30 to 9:30. So this is how the different car, other modes of transportation are highlighted with different color. This is the second time slot, that is from 9:30 to 10:30. This is the third time slot, and according to that the bar graph is being divided into 3 pieces. So this is how you are going to draw the dividend bar graph. So this is the answer for your question number 3 practical slot. So I hope you understood how to solve this question. This is quite different question as compared to it. So you just have to make a block of 8:30 to 9:30, 9:30 to 10:30 and 10:30 to 11:30 on your x-axis. And then you have to just plot the points. So 1, 2 and 3. And in this you have to plot according to the data, according to the percent of data which has been allotted to you. So this is how you draw a divided bar graph or dividend bar graph. Okay, so this is all about the practical number 7. So all the examples I have solved. Still, if any query arises, if any problem arises regarding these answers, or any explanation regarding it, you can comment me in the comment section. So it will be definitely solved from my side. So thank you for watching. Do subscribe the channel.